Robot Men. Wherever they go, whatever they do, they're having a good time, they're waiting for you. And everybody needs a friend like Phil and Ben. The Flower Pot Men, making a smile again and again. The funniest, sunniest Flower Pot Men.
A silly pair.
Bill and Ben!
One day, a marble fell into the garden. Bill and Ben had never seen a marble before.
Strange order.
Something fell out of the sky. Look!
Uh-oh. I'm sorry. I hope my marble didn't hit you.
Marble?
We were lucky, Pry. It just missed us.
It's a bright, shiny marble, so I'm taking it to my nest. But it's so heavy and slippery, it fell out of my beak. Could I have it back, please?
Oh, here you go.
Please catch my marble.
What was that?
It's a marble. Bill and Ben were happy Whoops the Worm had stopped the marble, but Pry wasn't pleased.
Just look at my marble. It's covered in mud. It's not shiny anymore. Whoops, you can keep it.
What is that magpie talking about?
Is it a marble?
A marble? Looks like a muddy round thing to me. What am I supposed to do with a muddy round thing? I'm busy. I can't run around having fun seeing the rest of the world. Oh, no. I'm stuck here, hard at work. That's my life. Work, work, work.
Ooh, look at that.
And I can't run off whenever I hear an interesting noise.
The interesting noise was coming from the garden next door. Bill and Ben wanted to see what was making it.
Oh my goodness! What's that?
Let's go faster!
Bill and Ben didn't know that Tad was making the little car go around and around the garden.
No, get away! What's this thing buzzing around me? Is it some sort of insect? A wasp? A giant bee? My lunch! No! It's stolen my lunch!
Ooh, it's sleeping. Ooh, hello.
Shh! Try not to wake it up.
Sorry.
Oh, what was that?
Where'd the car go? The little car?
Into the doghouse.
The doghouse? I don't see any
right.
car in the doghouse. It's resting. It's looking.
Okay, let's go. Behind the gnome!
Bill and Ben didn't know where to hide, but the gnome wasn't afraid of the car.
There's no place like gnome.
So Bill and Ben hid behind him.
I don't really know what I'm doing, but it sure is fun. Look out!
What are you doing, Tad?
Don't ask me what's going on, Bill, But at least the noisy thing stopped before it crashed into us.
Ooh. What it is, Tad?
That's just a toy the boy from our house plays with.
Ooh. Ride.
Yeah, well, it would be great to have a ride on it, but we're all too big.
Oh, whoops. Whoops.
Ben
whoops.
Thought that one friend who was small enough to have a ride was Whoops the Worm.
Yeah, oh yeah, he's small.
At last, he'd be able to travel around and see the rest of the world.
Oh, yeah. I deserve a little break from my work. I guess it'll only take a few minutes to see the rest of the world. Wait! I want to take that muddy round thing with me. After all, it's my only treasure, and I wouldn't want anyone to take it while I'm away.
He's right, he's right.
Thank you, Ben. Let her rip! This is the life!
Oh, I haven't seen you for ages, Whoops.
Well, you know, I don't have a lot of spare time.
Fun, Whoops.
It was fun, Ben. The world is very interesting. But, where does that door go to?
Ooh, this is the neighbor's garden.
Next door's garden? You mean there's another garden in the world? Whoa! I'd really like to see the world's other garden.
Well, off you go.
Whoa. Hey, Bill! Be careful! Whoa. He's headed right for the pond!
Uh-oh.
Whoa. My muddy brown thing! My treasure! It's in the water!
Don't worry! I can get it!
No, wait! Don't!
Very good. Mr. Williams.
Thank you, Tad. Oh, it's not muddy anymore.
My, I think I see something shiny.
Worms only like muddy marbles. You can have it back, Pry. I've got work to do. Thank you, Bill. Thank you, Ben. And thank you, Tad. I have had a wonderful time.
Happy for you. Anytime,
Whoops.
I'll slither back to work and think of how lucky I am to have seen the rest of the world. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
See you later.
Wasn't that fun? But you should take that noisy thing back to your garden. The boy might want to play with it.
Yeah, you're right, Weed. I'll take that, thanks. Whoop! Time to roll!
Well, the boy may want to play with it, she said.
Cheer up. You've had a very exciting day. And who knows what tomorrow may bring?
Bill and Ben knew Weed was right.
Good night, Bill.
They couldn't wait to get to sleep.
Good night, Ben.
So they could wake up and have another adventure.
There's a whole lot of world for you to explore. A whole lot of world that's hard to ignore. So look all around, it's time to get your share. 'Cause there's a whole lot of world out there. Just take a chance and go for a ride. There's so much to see on the opposite side. You may find a treasure that's also rare. There's a whole lot of world out there. So go on and try. Adventure is waiting for you. The people you'll meet, all the places you'll see. You'll never know what's in store. Don't wait a minute more. And after you've traveled out on your own, you'll find that it's twice as nice to come home. There's always adventure in the air. There's a whole lot of world. A whole lot of world. There's a whole lot of world out there.
It had been raining for most of the morning. Bill and Ben had been waiting for it to stop.
Bill, Ben, you can come out now. the rain's gone.
Ooh, hello, weed.
Oh, good morning, Anna. Ooh, another day.
The man who works in the garden had left some sticks behind when he went to get out of the rain.
Sticks.
They were just right for dragging over the ground and making a noise.
Oh, careful, sticks. I love sticks.
Oh, hello, Pride.
Hello, Bill. I noticed some strange wiggly lines in the dirt.
Oh, what is it?
I think you made the lines with those sticks. You could draw pictures with those sticks.
Oh, the sticks.
Fabulous.
Oh, yeah.
Not connected here with the stems.
It's a growing thing.
It almost looks like a flower.
Almost.
Bill and Ben were very proud of their picture. They wanted to draw one for Slowcoach, but Slowcoach was having a very grumpy day.
The ground's too hard to draw pictures with a stick. You need a piece of chalk.
Chalk.
Or even a pebble.
Ooh, I have two pebbles.
Now they'd be able to draw a picture for Slowcoach.
A picture with a flower. Ta-da!
Well, it looks a bit like a flower, but it's not art, is it?
It's not art.
If you want to see a proper piece of art, come with me. It looks exactly like a flower. Do you see?
It's a flower.
Oh, dear. Oh,
drop it.
Oh, what have you done? Don't answer that. I'll tell you what you've done. You've smashed my piece of art.
Oh, let's hear it.
Go, let's run.
Yeah.
Right. You'd better find another piece of art.
Bill and Ben thought the best place to find a piece of art would be the cellar.
It's a picture of Whimsy.
Picture of Whimsy.
This isn't a picture of me. It really is me.
Whimsy?
I heard someone coming, so I tried to hide behind that picture frame because I didn't know you could look through it. But since it's you two looking through it, I don't mind, so I won't hide behind the frame anymore. Hello?
Have you seen a picture of a flower?
Oh, yes, I have seen a picture of a flower. Here. Look!
That's a flower!
Slowcoach was still cross because his piece of art had been broken. He didn't know that Bill and Ben had found another one.
Look at the flower!
Well, I'll be. Now that is a good picture of a flower. Well done, Bill and Ben. Oh, yes. Bring it inside. Now, let me see. Where should I put my new picture?
Over there, on the box.
You're right, Bill. I should put it where my old picture stood.
Oh, alley-oop! No!
Not again!
It might be broken.
Another fine piece of art. Ruined!
This time, Bill and Ben went to the shed to find another picture for Slowcoach. Yeah. But for once, the man who works in the garden had remembered to close the door. And now the rain was starting again. Where could they find shelter?
Thank you for letting us in, Ketchup.
Oh, yeah. I always have plenty of guests whenever it starts to rain. Check it out.
Ketchup? Ooh, hello, Ketchup.
They just keep on coming. Quite a party, huh?
Oh, you can say that
Thank
again.
Thank you for your generosity, Ketchup.
Oh, yeah, thanks a lot, pal.
Does anyone know if the rain stopped? Your nose!
I've seen people make marks with their fingers. They even draw pictures.
Whoa, pictures, huh?
Pictures, huh?
That sounds like fun.
Yeah, amazing.
It's
a flower picture.
Ooh, that's cool, Bill. Looks just like a flower.
Just like a flower, guys.
Yeah. Well, you know, it's all right.
Now everyone wanted to draw pictures on the glass. Soon, every bit of glass that could be reached was covered in pictures.
These are awesome. My very own art gallery. Oh, by the way, you'll all be happy to know it stopped raining.
I can get off with my shiny thing.
That's wonderful. At last.
Oh, yeah, back to the compost heap.
Bill and Ben wanted Slow Coach to see the new pictures as soon as possible.
Come see the pictures.
What pictures? I can't see any pictures.
Where are the pictures?
Oh, dear.
It was the sun, Slow Coach. There were pictures.
First you smash all my art. Then you play a trick on me. Well, that's the last time I believe a word that you two say. I'm going home.
I tried to tell you, Bill. See, the sun dried up the steam on the windows, so your pictures disappeared.
Oh, my pictures.
Hello.
Hello.
What's the matter? Didn't Slow Coach like the picture?
Forget about it.
Not really.
Well, don't give up. Draw him another one. You could use that old picture frame in the cellar.
Oh, that's a great idea, Whimsy.
Oh, wonderful. You've both drawn a very nice picture.
Oh, Whimsy.
Thanks.
Take it to Slow Coach right away.
Oh, dear. Maybe I was a little hasty. Oh, dear. Maybe I should have believed Bill and Ben.
Slow Coach.
Bill. Oh, Bill, yes.
We have another piece of art.
Another piece of art? Yes. I'd love to see it. Oh, my. What a fine picture. Two flowers. And you know, they both look just like weed.
You put it on the box?
Right you are, Bill. I'd be proud to display it on my box.
Uh-oh.
Hurry home before you get caught in the rain. Thank you for my new piece of art.
Well done. You've got home before the rain starts.
Don't you mind the rain?
No, I don't mind the rain. It's good for my roots.
Bill and Ben agreed. Their new pictures did look just like weed.
Bye-bye, weed.
And they both thought how glad they were to be friends with Slow Coach again.
Inside you, so let your creativity out. Try drawing things you've never tried to, 'cause that's what art is all about. Picture this, little lines and circles shaped into a flower. Picture this, figures on a window when you do your cup, my word. Just be careful not to break it, 'cause a picture's worth a thousand words. Now picture this, drawings on the sidewalk where people walk on by. Picture this, flowers in a frame given by a friend. Just like Bill and Ben. Once you know that art surrounds you, why not share it with a friend. Take a tip from Bill and Ben. Be sure and share it with a friend.
Like Phil and Ed.
They're up to something once again.